Hey everybody, I'm Spectral Star and welcome back to the extremely blind playthrough of Let's Play Resident Evil 2 Game of the Year Edition. Actually, it's probably Game of the Year, honestly. I could see it being Game of the Year. I know I had some trouble with Birkin last couple episodes, but I do want you to know. Also, right here, just to my credit, I'm using a controller, which I've always used a controller for Resident Evil. It's not going to change. Because that's just the way Resident Evil numbered entries are for me. You know, if another game comes out, I might try something different. But as you can see down here, I've got aim assist off. Sorry, aim assist is off. So that is probably why I had a little bit of trouble, but I'm not sure. I also had a little bit of trouble because I didn't know the boss fight. But it's okay. It's okay. Because, we are going to be fine. We've beaten Birkin's second form. His third form may be tougher. It may be even worse. But you know what? We're gonna see it through together. And I hope you guys enjoyed those last couple episodes. I did try to salvage what was left of my sad little existence there. And look at this. Holy crap. The plant monsters. Are they back? It looks like someone might have met one. Ooh, he is dead indeed. And that looks like a level 3 bracelet. We need that.
Oh, God. That's terrible.
Yeah, it is terrible. We've got other weapons, right? Okay, we ain't got much ammo. Which, to be honest with you, I like it that way. I like it that way.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
We need a level 3 wristband to get into the... Oh. I don't really think I want to go in here. This kind of looks like Tentacle Hentai Land. Does anybody else get the Evil Dead 1 vibes of the tree? Oh my god. Is it alive? What the fuck is it? Dude, please tell me that this is not something that's going to come after me. Please. Oh my god.
Son of a bitch.
Okay. He's dead. I think. No, he can't be dead, right? That's not dead. That's alive as fuck. Gonna run past him. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to put my stuff up. Jeez, I hate to run back now, but it kind of looks like we're gonna have to run back. God. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, God. What the hell is this? Oh, gunpowder. That's what it looks like. Looks like some kind of high-grade gunpowder. Okay, well, that's a new monster. I have no idea. It's not like the original plant monsters in the first game. In fact, I'm just going to go ahead and assume that they are better because they look friggin' terrifying. Okay, that looks absolutely terrifying. And we're going to put this stuff away. I'm actually going to keep the Sparks gun here. But we got to make room for new things. Thought that was gunpowder sitting there, but it's probably just cough syrup or something. Because, you know, people in underground labs probably get sick all the time. And they have to deal with stuff like that. This might have been a mistake. Oh god, he's back up, isn't he? He is back up. Look at this shit.
You ass.
I think I figured out how to use this thing. I don't know if these can die. Hopefully the second one won't come after me. Yeah. It's gonna be hard getting through here. I can already tell. hopefully they can't walk through doors, but I don't see what could actually stop them from having the mentality to walk through doors. What is this?
Dispensing solution now.
I didn't mean to do that, but okay. I remember in the old game, what is this? Dispersal cartridge. What? Let me examine that. Cartridge for dispersing various solutions into the greenhouse. It's currently empty. Okay, well, I guess we'll keep that. Okay. Thought I heard something outside the door. Probably did. What's this? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know exactly what those numbers are, or what those symbols are gonna be. What happens if I touch this again? No, I can't do it. But yeah. Jeez, what was I gonna say? What the hell? Oh yeah, that's the dude with the wristband. Look at this laptop. It is so thin compared to stuff back then. In the original, the plant monsters were not humanoid. They were just monsters, like plant monsters. Should I go over here and get this shit? Is this shit gonna attack me? I don't think I can get to it. So what's to stop friggin' the poison ivy monster here from smashing my melon? Oh, shit, shit, fuck! Okay. Okay, yeah. Doesn't like that. I got one more bullet. Oh shit! It's so quick! Die, you bitches. Okay.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna run out of bullets. Got my knife. Our faces are burnt. We need to hurry up and figure out what we gotta do here. Okay. Okay, so dealing with those guys is absolutely brutal. I heard something screaming. Oh. E2 up down and 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 E. Oh god. Okay, E2 up down and E. Oh my god, can I remember this? E2 up down and E. E2 up down and E. Okay. E2 up, down, and E. Enter. Oh, okay. Please, ass plant, don't be down here with me yet. Okay, there he is. Okay, let's just go this way. We'll go the other way later. What the hell? Up, down, whatever. There's no way. I need to find more information to open that. Herbicide synthesis. Plant 43. That's what they called it. Herbicide synthesis. 1. Place an empty cartridge into the solution dispenser. 2. Add the required amount of UMB number 21 P- whatever. E. Cool immediately. Plant 43 exhibits astounding growth. If something unfortunate were to occur, it may be hard to control. In the event of an unforeseen incident, manufacture the herbicide using the instructions above in order to minimize damage. Okay, alright, cool. Oh, fuck. What happened here? What the hell? That is, wow. Okay. Jeez, I guess we could combine this that. I don't... We're gonna make some grenade rounds, which is totally fine. Honestly, yeah, that's totally fine. Grenade rounds, welcome them. Alright, so we got 6 acid rounds. We're gonna need those. I would say that the flame rounds are actually better on plants than the acid rounds. But then again, I don't know everything. And I guess he's dead. I guess he's as good as dead. Now what about here? Okay, the degenerate has moved away. Let's just go down. Haha, degenerate. You don't understand. I have no way to carry anything else right now, and we're in a sticky situation. And it looks like the spark shot is my only hope for right now. Can't combine that. That sucks. Oh well, Umbrella. Research Lab East Area Map. Okay, looks cool. Let's see what else we can do. We can get back up there, but we don't want to because, you know, old Tentacle Hentai's up there. And he's hungry looking. Oh, great. Okay, normal plant. As far as I know. This does not look good at all. This looks extreme. Okay, damn it. Oh my god, that was terrifying! Oh god, run! Run, run, run! Holy shit, there's two! There's two of them! How am I alive? Please! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! Okay, and we're back. So, I basically went through and moved a lot of stuff back in here. Like, basically the gunpowder, ammo stuff, you know, basic stuff like high-grade gunpowder, gunpowder, gunpowder large. You know, we got a couple of those. Took out the MQ-11. I'm going to try my best to just outrun these lickers to maybe, hopefully, find a better weapon. I did not save yet, so if I do die, I will have to restart this whole process over again. But, probably won't die. Probably. These plant guys, by the way, I don't think they die. I think they just regenerate. I'm not sure on that. I might be able to hit them with a grenade launcher round. But I'm not going to count on it. I'm gonna skip this guy. We've gotten everything through here except for the blue herb, which I could care less about at this point. Holy shit, that sounded really close. Okay. We have 2 open slots, so we're gonna try to fill those up. More gunpowder and the map again. I know I'm showing this again, but whatever, you know. I just wanted to let you guys know what I did in between. In the great between. Okay, so we can walk down this way and I don't think it's gonna open up. Alright. Nothing. So the other thing we can do is try to kill these zombies. Maybe there's a door back here. There is not. There's some flame rounds. I'm glad I kept this. What the hell? Trophy. What the hell's the a DNA helix? Okay, we'll examine it. Oh, what's the... Oh. Maybe this opens up the thing. Well, we got it. Let's back the fuck out of here. Go back to the thing. No need in activating those zombies. If we don't have to. If we don't have to activate, I will not activate zombage. Let's try to get back up here. Hopefully not get attacked by Swamp Thing or the Cybermen. Oh. Okay.
Not good.
Okay, let it charge. There you go. There you go. That solves his little red wagon, at least for a few minutes. Okay. They do fuck off. They don't follow you. Okay, let's examine this again. Up, down, line. Up, down, box. Big line. Up, down, line. Up, down, big box. Okay, up, down, line. Up, down, big box. Big line. Drug testing lab. Alright, good. I get to go test all the drugs. Whoa! You know what? I probably need that one thing, so I'm gonna have to go back. Shit. I'm close.
Oh no!
Can you, I don't know how many more times I gotta shoot that guy. And that one will probably drop as soon as the other one dies. They do have these weird testicular sacs on their bodies that are gross and yellow. And they will probably do inhumane things to you. But, you know, whatever. It's cool. Just, you know, feel good if they'd let me in on the joke. Alright, so let's take this back. Yada, yada, yada. Hopefully get this stuff sorted out, and then we'll save. And then we will go down further into liquor territory, which will not be fun, but it will be something. See this guy? I still don't think he killed him. Let's try some flame rounds. Oh. Flame rounds, yo. Well, fuck, I've been using the wrong ammo.
Go ahead and kill this one. What the hell?
Guess it takes two. I feel like I can escape the other ones with this one. These ones, I mean, I didn't have to kill this one, but I wanted to see, you know. Okay, good deal. I mean, there was no point in me killing that one. Except now it's dead. I'm not done with that. I'm gonna need that. Oh, wait, do I need that? I don't think I do need it. Well, we'll get down here and we'll find out. Make some more flame rounds. Not gonna waste it. I do have two shots, but I don't have to waste it in here. I can usually avoid them. So screw them. Screw them, I say.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Oh. Okay, so this is the cartridge capacity. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just fiddling about here. Hmm. Okay, so that's the least amount. What if I want the big boy amount? Okay. Alright, now switch these out. Can't do anything with that. Alright, so now let's put this in here. Still too much. I really, wow. Okay. It's not gonna fill her up there, genius. Yeah, this is fun. Let's, see what we can do here. Oh, this is crazy. Oh, okay, yeah. Just get that back in here. I'm going to try. No, 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 I didn't want to do that. I wanted to go to the red one. Now to this one. Okay. Damn it. Keep forgetting it's gotta be like that. Yeah. Wait, wait, wait. Okay. Let's just get it all into the big one here. All of it. Okay. Good start. Good start. I'm going to do this until I get it, and I'll show you guys the result. There we go. Got it. It took a minute, but I finally got it. What's going on here? Okay. I'm not dead, so that's good. Dispersal cartridge solution. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, we can also get rid of this. Yes. A cartridge for dispersing various solutions into the greenhouse. It's full of solution. Okay, so am I supposed to just put this in the thing? Or what? Place an empty cartridge into the solution dispenser. Add the required amount of UMB number 21 P-E. Cool immediately. Well, how do you cool it? Am I about to do something stupid? I guess I'll put it in there. I mean, if this doesn't work out, I guess I'll see you guys in a minute. We've inserted. It doesn't like it.
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
Hmm. Okay, well that didn't work. Alright, so now we gotta take it to somewhere with a colder temperature. I wonder where that could be. Nonetheless, we're gonna save. I honestly feel like I shouldn't save. I should redo this again without wasting so many flame rounds, but you know what? I heard a zombie. That's not good. Anyways, yeah, we're just gonna save. We're gonna stick with my bullshit. And it sucks, but you know, whatever. We gotta do what we gotta do. We don't have to do it. We could just redo it and say nothing about it, but you know what? I'm an honest man. I'm an extremely honest man. And I don't want to lie to you guys. Let's see. I forget how gunpowder works, which really sucks. Where is my uses of gunpowder? Handgun ammo, gunpowder times 2, acid rounds, gunpowder plus high-grade gunpowder white. Submachine gun ammo, high-grade gunpowder white times 2. So the flame rounds are actually very rare. I don't even know how to make the flame rounds. It doesn't say either, I don't think. Not for sure on that. Large quantity of gunpowder makes double the amount of ammo compared to regular gunpowder. See, I want to keep this stuff around. I want to keep it, you know, just in case. We can't get through there. I feel like we're going to come back through there somehow. Did I get everything over here when I came through again? I don't think there was anything over here. Just checking. Keep using this son of a bitch. Had more bullets. I do not. This is survival horror at its finest, everybody. Survival horror at its finest. You will not find a more survival horror-ish game than this one right now. It takes survival horror to a whole new stinking area. Whole new world of pain. Whole new world of jerk chicken. And like, it doesn't kill him, so it's just a stun gun, basically. I mean, I can sit there and waste ammo all day, but I'm not going to get anywhere. Now, flame rounds, on the other hand, I got to have more of those, though. I do have enough to kill one more ugly, but I'm going to try to refrain from doing that. Because I want more ammos for the later stages, which this is almost the latest stage, so... Now, I don't know where those liquors came from. Okay, it doesn't have any door power. Ow. Come on. Huh. Oh, God. We're in the caution zone. Shit! Fuck! Yes. Handy dandy. That gun, the fucking spark gun, is awesome. At least for zombies. Not as good as it used to be. Shit. Just gonna run by. Fuck you. Looking around for shit. Okay. Okay. Somebody's note. Everybody turned, vegified. They keep coming back again and again. Burn them all. Burn them until your whole body is black as ash. There's no other way. See, I love that. It's classic stuff. Signal modulator. Electronic tool used for equipment maintenance. I guess it needs batteries or something, right? No. Okay. Alright, so we got that. I guess it's not gonna do anything for this. Ooh, that's nice. I think I will use this, though, again for the, You're fucking joking. And he's still kicking, wonderful. Oh, great. Ah, suck it. Jeez. We're so dead. We're just dead meat. Well, I got this thing, so maybe we're not as dead as I think we are. Time to store you. You're useless now. Well, not useless, but you know. Alright, let's take this thing and do some more puzzles. The puzzles are in this place. Where's the muff door? I need to find the muff door. That's friggin' hilarious. The muff door. I could've went back there and did that thing, but not yet. Not until I feel good and safe. Which, you're not supposed to ever feel that way. In a survival horror game. But I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try to do that. Poor Sherry. We gotta hurry. Where's the muff door? Where's the muff door? It's gotta be down this way. Wherefore art thou, muff door? Shit.
Shit.
fuck. Bastard. I'm already fucked up enough. The muff panel. Oh wait, I gotta tune it. Or whatever first. So let's examine. Okay. It's a little bit different. There we go. Oh, we're going for muff. We need the muff. Come on. We need the muffification. Maybe. No. How do I get this thing to, there we go. Okay. Got lucky. It's set to muff. Insert the muff. Not good. Got more hip pouches though. But not good. Oh god, okay. Wayne Lee's note. Dear God, blood everywhere. What the hell's happening? They're dead, all dead. It was those men in black. USS, headquarters, special forces. But why? Isn't their job to protect us? White brains in the sea of red. This can't be happening. Dear God, why? Didn't anybody say that I was a genius? A genius like me can't die in a place like this. I always got results. They're screwing me. Well, maybe I'll screw them. I'll win the Nobel. I'm a hero, a genius, a god. I will not die. I will eat brains. Okay. Well, we did it. Congrats to me. Now let's get out of here. Man. We are hurting. Friggin'. Like, normal mode has to be so much less painful. Am I right? I could be wrong. Dude, we did need those extra pouches, but that was a huge cost to us just to get those. Okay, so where is the next one? I think it's through here. I'm pretty sure it's through here. Guessing. I don't know where it is. We will find it. Muff door complete. I'm trying to think. Now, if I was an electronic door that needed to be fiddled with, who would I want fiddling with me? Well, definitely Claire. Oh yeah, that's right. It's in that one room. Fuck. We're so screwed. We're just uber screwed. Should I save? No. I think we should just milk it some more. Milk what? There's nothing left to milk. I know, right? Ridiculous amount of milking we've done already. Okay, so he's back through here. We've got to get that thing. That's our ticket out of here. Why can't there be a first aid spray somewhere around here? You know how awesome that would be if there was just a first aid spray or a green plant or something around here? I mean, by golly, George, we need it. We need that. So bad. It's honestly insulting how much we need it. See, we're in pain. Here we go. Here we go. I know it won't kill him, but boy, that sure did hurt him. I don't know what we're gonna do. It's look.
I can do this.
Well, we're dead. What am I gonna do? Okay, so I decided to come back down here. I don't have the muff controller yet, but I did throw a grenade in between all of these a-holes and, you know, just to see what was in here, you know. And, yeah, I managed to kill them, but I also found this right here, which is going to be extremely helpful, yes, indeed. Green herb and all. So, yeah, I just wanted to let you know about that, and now I'm going to go back, get back to running for dear life. Okay, so I managed to evade the liquor the first time, so my actual health is really good. But I am going to say it's okay though. I can revert to an old save, and I will if I have to, just to finish this let's play. I have honestly wasted too many bullets. I have gone the route of the dodo when it comes to bullets. I do have another grenade, some other things, but yeah, basically I have bent myself over. Anyways, we got to get back to that area. And I'll meet you there. Actually, we can honestly just go back this way. Although there is a zombie in here. May have to shoot him with bullets. This guy's over here. I can get past him. I can't shoot. Good gun. Yeah. Just dodge those guys. This could get a little nasty because the liquor's right here. He should be right down in here. I mean, not in here, but close. There's absolutely nothing here. I'm just hoping that the spark shot will work if I can get close enough to him to put some electricity inside of his brain. There he is. Throw a grenade first. He's not dead. Come on. Come on. Fry. Okay, I think we got him. It might have been a little overkill, but better overkill than me be dead. Honestly, that's how I feel. The hell? There's another liquor. Okay, we need Murph. Whatever that means. Okay, so let's try to get Murph. Well, that looks... There we go. Got Murph. Use the Murph. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on, fuck him up. Just in case it don't. And it did. Holy crap. It one-shot that bitch. That's amazing. That's exactly what I needed. That spark shot, you did a good... You did good. Did a goody-goody gumdrops. Knife here. I'll take it. Whatever. Might get grabbed. Always need this. I can make some submachine gun ammo with it. I don't know exactly what I'm going to do with all this. Oh, that is very much appreciated. Very much. Oh, it's a save room. The fook. You got any, anything for me here? You know, like, you know what I mean? No, you don't. You don't have an ink ribbon. Damn it. No ink ribbons. Okay. Well, that's okay. We have cleaned this place out. Of evil. Of the residents that are evil. They are clean. It has been cleansed. The grenade might have been overkill. But fuck you, game. The liquors were overkill. I mean, two of them, come on. Okay, I'm getting a dark, it's too dark in here kind of feel. I don't like it. I really don't like it. It's really fucking creepy. Ooh, it's the cold room where I take the specimen. The specimen. Of course. There's a bitch-ass zombie here.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
You're gonna totally get up. I know you. Wayne Lee's inbox. Sender, Rick Mendoza. Subject, what's he up to? Can you believe that bastard Cartwright? Cool your jets, asshole. Well, I guess he is the boss, for now. Anyway, have you seen my helix anywhere? I put the secret on the bottom. Let me know if you find it. I've done found it. Sender, Byron Cartwright. Subject, busy guy, huh? So you couldn't make our little meeting. Fine, don't worry about the greenhouse inspection. Instead, I'll give you something real simple to do. Put together the budget estimate for the year after next, and it's done tonight. Sender, Rick Mendoza. Subject, are you alive? We're under attack. People are dead. The east area is cut off. We can't operate the bridge with the wristbands we have here. Where is that bastard Cartwright hiding? Sender, Rick Mendoza. Subject, please reply. Plant 43 is going wild. The greenhouse is hell. We need to send someone in there before it's too late. Wayne, how do we stop this thing? You have to tell us. Please reply. Sender, Rick Mendoza. Subject, none. Do you remember Susie, the cheerleader? What a great gal. We were both into her. Of course, she wasn't into nerds. I still have to give you back those comics and games I borrowed, but you might have to wait a while. Okay. Very, very needed, that combo. No gas mask? We can't wear a gas mask? I mean, I'm not going in there yet. I gotta go get the thing. Thank God that zombie didn't come after me. He will, though. You know what? I missed that collectible in that room. The shootable collectible. I'll try to get it next time. As soon as I find a ton more ammo. But, I mean, we can make ammo, too. But, you know what I'm saying. So let's put this in here. I think we're not done with it. Of course not. Store that. Store this. Because, well, yeah, it's empty. Yeah, grab this. We are making it. God, Claire looks good without her jacket on. I just love shoulders and arms. Is that weird for a man to like shoulders and arms? I mean, I like the booty too, don't get me wrong, but the shoulders and arms, they're really cool. Just really muscle toned, you know what I mean? Okay, I'll stop being weird now. All right, so let's go in here.
Ooh, damn. Should have packed my parka.
Yeah. We could have, you know, took our jacket back. But whatever, you know, sick girl. Hopefully she ain't turned yet. Or whatever's going to happen to her. I imagine zombification. But then again, it is the G-virus, and you never know. Hoo-hoo-hoo. We need more of those. 2-2-2-2. You know he's going to get up and be a pain in the friggin' ass as soon as we figure something out. Surprised he hasn't lunged for us yet. Okay, well, I guess that's all that's in here. Alright. Put it in there. It should get nice and cold. Oh my goodness, it's this thing! This thing's back! I love this thing from the original. That's awesome. So we cooled it. Cool. So now we take it back to the room with the big old plants. And we shove this thing up its ass. Yeah, no, we don't do that. We shove it into the machine. But...
cooling complete.
Alright, let's go. Please, no. No surprises. Whew, okay. Yeah. We out of here. We out of here. Okay, we can... well, we can, but there's zombies that way, so... and then there's those guys this way. So pick your poison. You know what? We could clean house with this stuff. So, I mean, I'm thinking fire is their poison. We're going to pick them with that. Definitely need to get that room sprayed out, though. It's infested. Look, the lights are on in here. Well, shabla-doo. Anything new? Nothing new. All right, let's just hippity-hoppity up this thing here. There's ugly. Just walk slowly. Okay. They operate by sound, I guess. Or maybe they just didn't see us, who knows. But anyways, fuck you guys. See you in hell. Please work.
Dispensing solution now.
Maybe it'll kill the zombies? I'm not sure. Hopefully it does. But suck it, plant 42. Alright, so we're gonna get that.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Well, here's me saying I don't give a fuck. Yes. Okay, it didn't kill them. But close a damn enough. I'm sure we gotta go around here. Oh, fire. It's not cool. There's actually a dude that looks normal in here. Alright, let's get ready for hell. See, there's another one there. So, it's whatever anyway, right? I mean... oh my god, there's one in here. How did he get in there? Well, fuck him, we're out. Goodbye, dick. Okay, so you. You're first on. Byron Cartwright's inbox. Sender, William Birkin. Subject, high priority, increased security. When did Nest become a nest for spies? 3 last month, and another 4 this month, and those are just the ones we caught. Step up security, Cartwright, or do you want to end up like your predecessor? Also, I'll be restricting access to the West area from today. Ignore all requests from headquarters for information on G. Those suits contribute nothing to this project anyway. Send a no reply. It's auto-generated mail. Subject warning, unauthorized access detected. Herbicide dispersal by unauthorized employee detected in the east area, 0451 Wayne Lane. Yeah, that was me. I did it. Okay, so. No saves. No ammo. But that's okay. I think it's okay. Who am I kidding? It's probably not okay at all. But we're gonna go... make that other ladder happen. Yeah. Because we do things like that. This place is so high-tech. It's ridiculous. It was never this big in the original. Which, you know, it's okay. It is a grander scale. I'm fine with over-the-top bullshit anyway. Yeah, I know we do. I thought we were making it there, but no, it was just a herbicide. You know, I thought it was starting out to be the medicine. But no, it is not the medicine. I'm not Rick James, I don't have the medicine. Another raccoon operative. Lab digital video cassette. Ooh. Definitely want to watch that. Okay. And we can watch it here. Where's the typewriter? Yo, where's my typewriter? Oh, whatever. OSS, okay. Well, let's tune it to OSS. That's the first one. Okay. I'm getting good at that. I love stuff like that. It's just a quick, satisfying little feeling that you get. What's in here? William Birkin's inbox. My God. Sender, Jane Doyle. Subject, suspending research on G. The Umbrella Corporation has decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at the Nest Underground Laboratory. All funding for this project has been cut, and Laboratory Director William Birkin has been removed from his post. Sender, B.E. Subject, none. Thank you for the email, Dr. Birkin. Top brass has expressed an interest in this evolving bioweapon you mentioned. Do not worry about costs. Our company is the most well-funded in the whole of the United States. Sender Richard Kessler, subject, congratulations. I heard the good news. G is almost ready. Strange you never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ, but I suppose I can let that slide. Anyway, send over the data, would you? And don't worry, you've done good work on G, but we can take care of the rest. Sender Jane Doyle, subject, notice of admonishment. You are under suspicion of breaching your contract with Umbrella Corporation. It has become clear that you have claimed ownership of the G product or project and have been in an unauthorized contact with the U.S. military. Please respond to this to the investigation committee summons within 24 hours. Ooh. And that's how it all started. Oopsie doopsie. Got a blue herb here. Nice. I guess it's time to watch that video. There is no typewriter. Something tore through that door right there. I mean, look at that. Just tore straight through it. Alright, well, let's watch this video. Actually, let's put this herb up first. Alright, now. Video time, everybody. Yay, we get to watch a video. Everybody be quiet. Time to watch a video.
Allies on the G-Virus.
We're going in.
Oh, wow. He's been swatted.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have his voice. Our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Big mistake. Biggest mistake. Rodriguez, I would not have him on the team. Oh yeah, we can discard this stuff. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, so now what? I guess that's Rodriguez, right? I mean, who else could it be, right? It's gotta be Rodriguez. Okay, give me a second. Next area, please. Ooh. Some hazmat suits. This is where they all got naked and stuck needles in each other. Ultraviolet? Oh my god, I'm covered in semen. I'm just straight up covered in semen. Wonderful. Ooh, it's just really hot. I'm still contaminated, y'all. Well, this looks like a big fat boss fight. Bridge. What is this? Nothing, just a fall to your death. Wonderful, gotta have one of those in your evil bridge. Evil laboratory bridge. What the hell is all this? Canisters with red glowy things in them. What does it mean? And of course you got this shit over here. It looks like Birkin's eyes, like on his body. Oh my god. Is that a face on an arm? Can't really tell. It is an arm though. What the fuck? I've got questions that there ain't many answers to. Research diary. Embryo growth observation. Subject 449. After the G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made a 50 centimeter incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observations. With the help of the medical team, the subject's consciousness level was kept between 15 lucid GCS 10. However, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated, and further observation was deemed unnecessary. The subject was then disposed of. Breeding rate observations. Subject 501. The G-virus was administered to subject 501. 501 mutated into G-form and was introduced to a group of 30 test subjects. After 2 hours, 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with an embryo. All subjects were disposed of. One subject broke down during experimentation and took their own life. T-virus resistance experimentation. Ooh, boy, the T-virus. That's the old virus, the first virus. We administered the G-virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T-virus. The virus was then introduced to subject 639, in whom 628 had a close relationship. 628 showed some signs of resistance, but had been implanted with an embryo every 24 minutes. T-virus resistance does nothing to stop the mental deterioration caused by the G-virus. I don't see how mixing viruses is really going to effectively help anything, but you know, whatever. What is this?
Damn it.
Hmm.
Look at that. All right.
Oh, wow.
Hell yeah. Got it.
Okay.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Good. Good deal. First off, let's look around, though. This is a nice place. Always could use that. Need more green, though. More gonna need that. Like seriously. Need that. Yes, it is one. One of them. One of the call. I don't know what to do with it. I feel like we need to save, though. This just feels like a saving situation. So let's go ahead and do that, I guess, here. Oh, look at this. We got Birkin, Annette, and Sherry. All just chilling. God, I love Resident Evil. I just do. Well, here we go. Another save. I feel like a boss fight is going to happen eventually. I'm not prepared for it. But you know what? Screw it. There's gotta be one on this bridge, I'd say. So what's going to happen? What's going to happen? I knew something was going to happen. Oh boy.
Your ass again?
Really?
William! This ends now.
Can I have that gun? Don't go near him, you dummy.
What the hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
Uh.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse!
Annette! I got this.
Jeez, how? He's mutating.
Sorry.
If it's not gonna work the first time, how's it gonna work another?
No. I got this. You should take care of Sherry.
Oh crap. Okay. But why?
You don't know what you're up against.
What a badass, but
damn
why?
Idea. Whatever you do. Don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
I'm not prepared for this. Totally not. Totally not.
Until target is neutralized.
Yeah, he's gonna insta kill. What did he just? Wow. Okay. Stuff everywhere. I'm not saying I'm gonna win this. Not at all. 357. Oh. Okay. Good shit. The good shots. Let's see what else we got here. More ammo. What is this? It's just nothing. That hurt. Okay, this is crazy. This must be like the final boss fight or something. So I don't know. Maybe I should stop the episode here and we'll take a fresh crack at him next time. Yeah, I think that sounds like a good idea. Anyways, guys, I'm Spectral Star. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Next time we're going to face off against Birkin, maybe for the final time. You know, hopefully beat him and start Leon A soon. But till then, hopefully Sherry will be able to get cured as well by her mother since we got the vaccine or whatever. But anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Omae wa mo, Kotoku.